So this is a screen capture of simultaneous video input from an NTSC source superimposed with HPS graphics, and the video capture buffer is being copied into the VGA buffer at video rate.